Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back for another lesson. I'm going to give you a lesson today of a new artist I come across. His name is Logan Mize. He is absolutely incredible. Definitely should check him out. The name of this song is Somebody to Thank, and it is a killer song. Fairly simple. Standard tuning, three chords. D. This A suspended chord. G. And that's it. The chord progression. And that's pretty much it, the whole song. There's like one variation, like the little bridge part that I'll show you. As you know, I'm gonna play along with the song, show you how it goes. Definitely check them out. It's a great song. Any questions, just leave me a comment and I answer them. I hope you understand it. Like I say, fairly easy song to play, but definitely a great song. Please like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.